All right, guys, so today is a pretty crazy video. As you can see from the title of the video, I'm gonna be getting my first tattoo today. I'm just gonna kind of jump into the reason behind this tattoo. I know not every single tattoo has to have a reason or a meaning, and I'm not sure in the future if I'm gonna get more tattoos that have meanings or don't have meanings, but basically, my first tattoo, I always knew since, you know, I ever thought about getting a tattoo when I was like 15, 16, 17, that I wanted to get a tattoo commemorating my dad, because I never really talked about this on my YouTube channel, but when I was 10, my dad actually passed away. And, you know, so ever since that age where I was starting to get a little bit older, where I could potentially get a tattoo, I wanted to get something that I could always remember him by and think about him, you know, by when I look at the tattoo. So today we're gonna be going over to a tattoo parlor that is literally just opened up in my area, and I'm gonna be getting a lion. Now, a lot of you guys are probably like, why are you gonna be getting a lion? Now, my dad, I'll pop the picture up right here, actually had a lion tattoo on his chest. Everyone knew him for that tattoo, and he only had that one tattoo, so that's why everyone remembered him for it. But yeah, I'm gonna be getting a lion, and it's not gonna be the same lion that you guys saw in that picture, and I'm actually going over to get it from a dude named Dan Czar. He's a local dude, so I'm really happy to be supporting local people and local businesses. He is just opening up a tattoo parlor about 20-30 minutes away from me, and he's tattooed some of the Eagles players. I saw he tattooed Johnny Manziel. Like, this guy is super legit. So for this video, I'm gonna put his Instagram in the link down below. I want you guys to go show him some love. If you guys are ever in New Jersey and you guys wanna get a tattoo, or if you're anywhere around Jersey, Philly, you know, New York, anywhere, definitely shoot this guy, you know, an email from his Instagram. Go give him a follow, guys, and yeah. We're actually kind of running a little bit late to go over there. Me and Jake are gonna head over there. Jake's gonna help me film, because I wanna film this process for you guys. So yeah, let's just go do this. I'm really excited, kind of nervous, because yeah, I've never had a tattoo before, but we're gonna see how it goes. So let's head over.
This is kind of what I wanted, like, but kind of like cut off here.
Yeah, so just the top.
Like, just the top, and then like for the size, kind of like, I know that's nothing similar, but I was
thinking you don't want it fucking huge.
Something like, yeah, like something like this size. Like, I think that I want it pretty big, but obviously not like massive, but yeah, like around this size on my upper back.
Sitting nice and flush right
exactly,
in the middle of
like
your shoulder.
Right there, cool. That, and then like that. So do you need like to...
If you could send me that photo. Okay. I don't need the size reference, just that photo.
So this right here is pretty much, like, I found this on Google, like exactly what I want to get. Can you see it right there?
Yeah.
So I'm going to get pretty much this exact tattoo, but like cut off right here. So it should look dope. And then this is not the same at all tattoo-wise, but I want to get it like around this size. So see how it turns out.
K-Swift 1988 retro hype piece. Bitch on high as fuck, man, I can't roll my weed. Never gave a fuck, CDG my Nike. Big ass blunt, can you roll my barrel, please? 1988 retro hype piece. Bitch on high as fuck, man, I can't roll my weed.
Should I take my shirt off just so I can...
Yeah, just so you can get a better visual, better idea of what's going on. So... now you're looking at about that size, which is pretty decently large. It fits the muscle structure perfectly, I feel like.
Yeah.
But let me take a photo for you too, so you can look at
everyone. I feel like that's pretty big. I don't know if
we can shrink it down.
A bit smaller, but I feel like, yeah, maybe just a little bit smaller.
Yeah, just like 10%.
That'd be perfect. Alright, cool.
Alright, cool. Okay. With like all the light shading background and stuff like that, where it's actually gonna come to. This spot's definitely not too, it's definitely better,
like pain-wise?
Than the ribs, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Definitely better, long shot. All right.
Did you say ribs is probably the worst spot, like, for pain?
Yeah.
Like, close up, yeah, like, really just
like this. You're gonna be laying right up flat here. And if you could, try and keep your arm by your side on this side.
Yeah.
This is your first one, right?
Yeah, first tattoo I've never had in my heart. Well,
let me know if you need like break or anything like that. It's totally cool. That's it.
Oh yeah, that's not wrong.
Yeah. I mean, once it gets into once you get into like the later amount of it, that's when it starts to kind of give you something. But that's what I have that ointment for, dude.
Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I can understand. Yes, I am. So every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I should take it slow. Go to another dimension, my mind, body, soul, in prison, my eye, probably going ballistic, but listen, I'm missing a couple of screws. They ain't never do drilling, Drew. You've been sipping away at the truth. A double side of wisdom, a do, rolling, do, hit,
I'm filming your response, so.
Ashes.
Striker! Striker, what's my tattoo, dude?
It hurt bad. Is John in there?
Not yet.
It's pretty big. It's bigger than you probably would expect.
Yeah.
You don't want to see it?
Yeah, I do.
No, I'm not showing you.
Come on, here, Striker!
Dude!
I'm kidding, I'm gonna show you. Look.
Come on. Oh my god! Dylan! What the?
Is it too, you don't like it?
It's huge! Yeah,
it's kind of big, but what do you think of it?
Oh my god.
It's good though, right? It's
yeah.
Really, it's insanely good, right?
Oh my god.
What is it? I just thought
is it fake?
No, it's not fake. It's a real tattoo.
Are you sure you're not kidding me?
Jake, is it a fake tattoo?
It's real. It is.
Your son is. My body's ruined forever. Oh my god. Are you upset? Are you gonna cry? Why?
Because.
Why? Alright guys, so I just got home a little bit ago, but before we go any further, I just want to let you guys know that down below, I'm going to link Dan's Instagram, so if you guys are interested in following him, his Instagram is DanZaraTattoo. I'll pop it up on the screen, and I'm also going to put it in the link down below. Guys, definitely go show him some love. I could not be any happier, and I know that I'm always going to have this here, and I'll always have that to kind of commemorate my dad. That definitely makes me really, really happy. Now, what I'm about to go do right now is head over to Walmart, because I don't have the right soap. I'm supposed to have fragrance-free soap to wash it because, I don't know, maybe with infections and things like that. And I also have to get like some lotion that's also good for it as well, because the lotion I have now is currently not the stuff that you want for this type of thing. I just want to let you guys know the second link, or the only other link in the description of this video, is going to be Hoovaloo's website. I'm wearing a Hoovaloo t-shirt right here. This is one of my favorite ones right here, just the pocket t-shirt. I just want to let you guys know that they're going to be doing a deal that is two shirts for $50. So that's a really, really good deal for them. These shirts are incredibly high quality, guys, and they fit the arms real nice. They make you look jacked. They're also classy. They're classic. Like, you can wear them literally out to go out on the town. You can wear them, you know, when you're going to the movies. You can really wear them all over the place. The oversized t-shirt I even wear in the gym, like you guys saw in my last video. So if you guys want to pick up two shirts for $50, really, really good quality, then yeah, second link down below. Use my code Dylan10, which will also give you another 10% off. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'm really, really excited to finally be able to get my first tattoo. So thank you guys for coming along on the ride. I'm gonna head over to Walmart right now. There's gonna be so much more content to come in the very near future. Some really big videos that I'm gonna be coming out with, so definitely stay on the lookout for those, guys. And yeah, thanks for the support. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.